What's up, YouTube? College Sports Gurus here with championship week winner shout outs. And guys, I'm not doing a video next week, but I will be doing the bowl games probably like a week at a time or however it works out. I haven't looked at it yet. And after the bowl games, I'll probably be doing some basketball. I'll probably throw some basketball in there or something. But I've been pretty busy today, man. I've been on the phone with AT&T for like 3 hours over an $800 cell phone bill, man. Whew. Anyway, I think I got it worked out. That's another story. But anyway, here we go. We had 71 players. We had 69 on the comment sections. And we had two in the comment section, 69 on the pick'em page. And there was 15 people that beat me, and I scored 100. And guys, there was a couple people that had their picks in, had two sets of picks in, or two picks in. But I looked at them, and they were exactly the same. They had the same teams picked all the way through. I think one of them was Hopkins. I don't even know if he beat me or not. Yeah, Richie Hopkins, you had two picks in, and I checked, and they were the exact same pick, so I don't know what happened. I don't know if you accidentally hit it two times or what happened, but I'm going to let it stand because your picks were exactly the same. And the D. Logan, he had two sets of picks in, or two picks in. I looked at him. All the teams were exactly the same, so I let that stand too. And I don't know if it was on my end, your end, or what happened, but since you both had exactly the same picks, I just let it stand. All right, guys, here's our winner shout-outs. We got D. Logan and Jabo. They both got them all right with 130 points. Good job, guys. Congratulations. With 120 points, we got Bama Mike, Frost Advisory, Ocala, Florida, D's Nuts. I laughed earlier when I read it, but it ain't that funny now. Glooney, K. Evans, Braden F., Duke 712, Simon M., Dennis Wilson, should put glasses on, Richie Hopkins, Walker Waldrop, Go Gators. That's Walker Waldrop, Go Gators. Kenny G, Rules, and Hokie Scott. So congratulations to you guys. All right, guys, congratulations to all you guys. You beat me, and you beat the Gurus. Okay, guys, like I said, I'm not going to put a video up this week. I'll put one up for the bowl games. Last year, I was, like, divided the bowl games up into two parts so I could get, like, 10 games, you know, or more per picks. And I'm going to be doing basketball, NCAA basketball pretty soon. So just look out for all that. Like, subscribe, so you know when I put a video up. But anyway, look for a video sometime. I don't know when the bowl games start. I don't even know when they start. Next week or something like that. All right. College Sports Gurus out here, guys. See ya.